More people are finding new ways to get their groceries that don't involve stepping inside the store.
Fox 13's Sydney Glenn explains how that's creating new demand for people who do the shopping for you.
Insane. But a good insane.
Cindy Benkheim's life has gotten a little hectic.
It's been crazy busy. I'd say 50% of my customers are all new customers since the pandemic.
She became a Shipt shopper 5 years ago. Shipt shoppers essentially run your errands for you to places like Target or Smith's, for example. It was supposed to be a part-time gig.
When I started, my whole idea was, I'll do this a couple days a week.
Well, not anymore.
Some days 7 a.m. to 7 p.m.
12 hours a day and no days off since the COVID-19 pandemic.
It keeps them out of the store, so the stores are less crowded, so it keeps me even safer.
She's doing all the things doctors are asking to help slow the spread.
I think when you're going to the store out in public, if you care about your neighbor, you should be wearing a mask.
She's got her mask and gloves.
My hands are raw because of all the washing I'm doing.
The medical director for Intermountain Healthcare says we should all be that way, no matter how you get your groceries.
The only thing that you can really control is your personal hygiene.
Benkheim loves shopping, even in these hectic times. But she wants to remind everyone, she often sees the same empty shelves you do.
And it's just constantly texting our customers to tell them, I'm sorry, they're out of this. And keeping them happy when you can't find toilet tissue or wipes.
So we wanted to know, how are you grocery shopping during this time? More than a quarter of you said that you have switched to online grocery shopping. Some of you said you're frustrated by the extra long wait times. Other people said you love how simple it makes life. You can vote in our poll on our Fox 13 Now Facebook page. In downtown Salt Lake City, Sydney Glenn, Fox 13 News, Utah.